What's up, YouTube land? This is Brendan here. I'm playing with
Ultraverse.
And we're going to go into the mushroom house right now. Or whichever one we're doing.
No,
shit, this bird.
No, you can't keep that up for that long.
Yeah, I can.
So we just need to kill all these penguins.
It went from deep voice to like nasal by the end. I don't know what happened.
And what do we get, a star? I hate how they give you so many stars.
Yeah.
They're just not useful.
Except when you want to rape.
Yeah, true. So we're going to go grab that acorn thing, because beast mode. Kip. There we go.
That's right.
Wait, do we get to like actually... Oh, yeah. Thought he was in like...
just like, just throws it into the hole. Uh-huh.
And this time we're going to be doing... That's not right. 4-4, scaling the mountainside. Dude, look how fat that is. He's just waddling.
They look like they have like murder in their eyes, though.
Yeah, true.
Like, have you seen that picture of that girl? Not from like the X Factor, where she's like got pigtails and everything.
No.
And it says, she looks like she'd be really nice, but then when she receives criticism, just goes home and microwaves her hamster.
Oh like, yeah.
That's what I imagine them to be.
Now you want to go down on that, and so that I can get this, or just die.
Go down on that.
Go on the other side. You're not gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Now come over. All right. Oh no!
Oh shit!
All right. Well, we got the first one at least.
Does it save your stars?
No.
But
yeah, it's fucking annoying. Whoa!
Almost killed me there, buddy.
Wish these guys actually gave you shit.
Instead of just being little poops.
Little fat asses.
Little fat ass squirrel shits.
You stay down, you're not gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna
see,
die!
Yeah, I died! Look at that!
Alright, okay.
I knew!
Okay. Alright, let's try it again.
I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna jump as much as I want. Because I'm not gonna die on this thing.
Alright, let's... God, what
I didn't
did
mean
that...
to bubble.
What did that accomplish? Alright.
Who's texting me? Probably did. What a surprise. Fuck! How did I die? I wasn't even looking!
Did you, like, push me onto one of the things?
No.
You douche.
I got it. It's okay. Wait, you have no lives. Wow.
Well... Yeah, I would have a life if somebody didn't...
This is where I would put my life.
This is where I put my life if I had any. See, look, you could do that if you had a friend to jump off of.
I can do this shit by myself! Woo! Okay.
Dude, you know what? You know what picture gave me the most feels I've had in a long time?
What?
It was, it was from Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and it's Will Smith, and he's like, and he's talking, he's like, yeah, I don't really care about ever meeting my dad, because like, there's nothing he can teach me about being a good father and everything, and then he's like, I'm gonna get me a beautiful wife without him, I'm gonna have lots of kids without him, I'm gonna graduate college without him, and then he just like sits there for a second, and he's like, why don't you love me, man? And he, like, hugs Uncle Phil, and I was like, feels coming out my eyeballs.
Feels for days.
Feels making me sweat out my eyeballs. Are you better not take that?
Alright, so... I think the next...
Stop it. Stop running.
Okay, it's not here. We're on the right track, but...
Feel one more to you.
No GF. Oh, it's up there, so we need to go get that. Here, I'm gonna go on this side. You wanna try and get it? Okay, alright, I'm gonna get it.
No! No! God damn.
Alright. And I got it.
Are you kidding me? We didn't even have to go on those things.
Well, I bounced on you, so...
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna
just bubble.
Okay. I I like these ones a lot better than in the DS version. Because in the DS version, once you push it down, it is down. It's not. They don't like try and level out. Like, once you push it down, it's not coming back up.
That's just mean.
So you only have like one hit to do it.
Oh lordy! Do not dare die. Okay, we got this. Push you down. And next time we will do 4-5. See you guys then.